Hello guys, today I'm going to be viewing a Lego Star Wars set. Another Lego Star Wars set. The previous Lego Star Wars set that I viewed to you was the Mandalorian and the Tired Brickhead set. Go check that out if you haven't already. Well, this is a Series 6 Sparklefire set from 2019. It's set number 75224. It has 92 pieces, one minifigure, Darth Maul, and his rear toes for $10 release back in the day last year. I'm not sure if it's in stores like the versus Endgame sets, but you let me know if you saw this at the store. This is a Sith Infiltrator Microfighter. How about a set that right that way? Anyways, let's open it. I'm not sure what it costed, but let's define the price. Yeah. Come on. Oh yeah, first of all, open these $10 sets. Come on. Alright, that's it. Instructions and two bags of pieces. Here's a set all built up. Let's take a look at that minifigure. Alright, here's Darth Maul, my second Darth Maul. There's some nice printing, even on the legs. Like, got some printing. His face print is kind of weird. Kinda looks a little bit creepy if you ask me. Has an attachment piece. They give you an extra. Like I said, this is my second Darth Maul. And it also comes with a lightsaber. Two of those lightsaber pieces. One of them keeps on breaking off. Yeah. Not much to the Darth Maul. And that's it for Darth Maul. Alright, here's a Sith Infiltrator. I don't think I said it wrong. Just like expected from a thing called Microfighters, it's pretty small. That's what it's called. But some nice detailing. And some clever part uses, especially with these. They use these bar pieces, and this clip piece connects to this bar piece. Which is kind of genius, guy, I meant. And these pieces won't stop falling off. These stud shooters, which are stud to the plate pieces. I'm not a big fan of stud shooters because when I shoot them, I always worry that I'll lose them. So they give you extra studs, but still. Oh, let's test it up. Whoa, that went pretty far. Alright, let's try this one. Come on. Let's try this one. But you know, you all know how set service work. There. Like I said, these pieces keep on falling off this since they're on the sides. I'm gonna leave them. I'm not gonna put them upon them since they're far off. Well, I'm gonna display it. Please. Alright, what happened? Yeah. Anyways, the inside doesn't have much. Two slow pieces on translucent red, a 2x2 tile in translucent green, and inside has room for one minifigure. And it fits in pretty well. There's the front, side, back, other side. The side uses those triple slope pieces, whatever they're called, by two tile. And they use some, not forget. It is two of these translucent 2x2 pieces. So, to make it look like it's floating. I guess, I don't know. Well, that's it for the build design. Let's take a look at the packaging and the fun product. Here's the box that's it. Pretty interesting box art. The back has a different side of the set, and so is the play feature. And it says collect all three, which is weird because there's four sets. Wait, that's a double set? Yeah. Didn't know there was microfire sets that have two of those microfire vehicles. They're kind of like the brickheads. Yeah, take them up. The instructions have ads for Lego Life, have ads for the 2019 Star Wars sets, take a good look at those. They're kind of blurry, but it's not my fault. It's the camera's fault. And battle packs. I don't know why they're so these. I probably so just what sets these minifigures come from. I don't know. Alright, overall, I think the Sith Infiltrator Microfighter set is a pretty alright set. And also forgot to mention that I used these pieces that I put under minifigure's foot. They use these pieces for Harley Quinn in the Lego Batman movie sets. They're in the back coloring, so I forgot to mention that. But anyways, this is a pretty interesting set. I'm not a big fan of the statues as I used to, but I quickly started to get a liking of these. I'm not sure these pieces are necessary to put it on this set, but oh well. And there were some clever part uses with these wings. I thought that much to the set. Peace out.